got one more team to come up here. Excited. Okay, let's bring out the new Herald team. The rest have the flu and so they kind of are dead, but that's cool. Well, we're batting 500, so there's that. I guess there's hope.
Okay, there's hope.
That's a great name.
That's not a different, not a bad name. Yeah.
There's hope.
With a question mark or without a question mark?
With a question mark.
With a question mark. There's
hope.
Like God milk. There's hope.
Alright, so we are
There's Hope.
And just like the last team, we need something to inspire us.
Transplant.
Transplant.
Thank you,
man.
Transplant.
I need a new kidney.
I need your kidney. I need a cooler to put my kidney in.
I need a third heart.
I need a brain. I just keep forgetting everything.
I need every one of my bones replaced with new bones.
Are we the same blood type? Are you A positive?
I know.
I'm O positive.
Oh. I'm A negative.
Oh!
Oh!
Oh.
I was born this way. I can't help it.
Weird.
I was born with 11 toes. All on one foot.
I was born left-handed until the Catholic school made me switch.
I guess I was good at art, nothing else.
Oh.
I was good at memorizing things, so I never learned anything in school.
Ooh.
I was good at copying other people on their homework.
Oh. I'm good at somersaulting.
Chance. Yeah, but it's not going to be Timmy and Jimmy anymore, man.
Yeah, well, I'll come back during Thanksgiving break and, you know, we'll do the whole Timmy Jimmy routine.
Yeah. Like, yeah, we'll go back to my basement and, you know.
we'll
make popcorn.
Yeah.
We love doing that.
Yeah. And then we'll take that seltzer water, you know, from that machine.
Say it.
Yeah, the soda stream.
I
feel like you're just building it up. You're just gonna make a seltzer water.
Usually, you know, kind of watch our weights. We kind of just do the popcorn and soup.
I mean, I don't want to gain weight. I'm going to college.
Hey, yeah.
That's the whole thing. I don't know if you got that.
Come
miss you.
This is so
That's your stepmom's soda stream. $45 of value right there. Those things are expensive. You know, you got the 12 ounce ones, and those only get like 10 liters.
It's cheaper than real bottles by 60 cents per bottle.
I love how you did that math. Yeah, you weren't able to pass right this.
I don't know. I'm really nervous about getting what.
You should be. This is a veterinary clinic, and it's expensive.
I saw the commercial, all those dogs and cats look so depressed. I'm like, I need to help them, but I don't like needles.
Does he get to choose the animal?
It doesn't work like that. It's an experimental process. Okay. I'm going to have you sign these forms.
Sure.
Are you donating too?
I'm just here for support.
Great. Here's a black pen, because blue pens are not legal for medical documentation.
Why do you even have blue pens here?
People bring them in and then forget that they're theirs and not ours. Usually it's the opposite. People are always trying to get rid of blue pens. See? That guy came back to his Holiday Inn pen. It works real nice, but
it's not legal.
It's not legal. And this technically isn't legal either. It's not FDA approved yet. It's experimental.
So there's a question here that says, have you ever owned a pet or known someone who owned a pet?
Yes.
What are you looking for there exactly? I mean, I don't know how that qualifies.
There could be a conflict of interest.
If we find
that the pet that needs blood donation is somehow benounced to you, it's just like how doctors and nurses can't take care of their own family members, you know?
Okay. I mean, I don't know any, like, pets that are under hardship or anything, and I would be in a shelter like this, so.
So you can say no to that question.
Yeah, okay.
Seth, how did you find out about us? You should be sure to cite the Sarah McLachlan ASPCA commercial.
Oh.
That brings a tear every time.
Yeah.
Every
single. In fact, I have a couple free water bottles for you guys since you did come in because of that commercial.
Thank you.
Yeah, try not to cry when you use them.
Turn off the TV with that just playing on loop
there. I'm immune to it. Oh no.
What's that thing here?
Are you done with that?
Not yet. More.
Sure.
Okay. You're doing a good thing. Okay.
Great. So, I see. You grew up with cats.
Yes.
Cat person.
Yeah.
We both love cats.
Must love dogs. We could maybe put you in branch B of the clinical trial.
Okay, you said that in a way that makes me a little nervous.
So, I hear you're looking for organs, huh?
Yeah, what are
they? I got a 3-year-old kidney. He died in a car crash, it's okay. I got a 40-year-old heart. I got a
40-year-old heart.
40-year-old heart, yeah.
I don't know how much good that's gonna do for
you. Well,
I already have a weak tick.
No, it's cool. It's got some miles on the odometer, but I think if you're looking for a heart, this one will do it. You know? This guy was an extreme just sports enthusiast. He did one of those squirrel dives right down the mountain. Done. So,
Do it while you still can!
Let's just say, we want to make sure that you pay in full, or else we're gonna take it back.
Right. Despite all the blood coming out of that person, Dick,
are you selling organs in my 7-Eleven?
What? No.
I'm just here for slippers.
Yeah.
You guys have 2 more minutes.
I just looked for these Cheetos. Got those?
Yeah, that's what I thought. Yeah.
Got those lime flaming hot Cheetos?
No, they only sell those in the bottom.
Okay.
Pick your Cheetos. Sell your organs. Get the hell out of 7-Eleven.
Take the Cheetos even if they're plain. Oh God, just take them.
ones. Pretty good. These are all the things that connect the organs together. We got some veins, some arteries, some ligaments. I don't even know if those get here. You know, listen, I didn't pass school very well.
Okay.
So, I just know the song. This one goes to the other.
Is there an extra rib in there? I feel like I'm missing one every time I touch my lungs.
You know, you'd think that. Did you know that Marilyn Manson had a couple ribs removed?
I did.
That's crazy,
yes.
Right? Okay, let's see if I can. We got the R2.
Hey, Chelsea! Chelsea, I need your help over the register!
We got the L7 platypus.
Platypus?
Yeah, listen, I don't make the names up. Some mythology.
The platypus is kind of small.
Yeah,
they don't have a human-sized
brain. I'm no scientist. That's just,
I never got organ transplant. Can you take a little longer here? I don't know if I can work today. Never got that transplant.
I'm not
having any of it. Never got it. You guys got it?
I mean, I wasn't here selling organs, but...
No, I know what you were doing. I just
no,
wanted
you
to do it outside
anything.
Of my 7-Eleven.
Oh, just outside.
Oh,
yeah, just parking lot.
Do you know how hot it is outside? It is 97 degrees, okay? This is the only place in small town New Connecticut. A solar cell?
Yeah.
A solar in my house?
Is that right
now? That's the only way you put a solar cell on there. On the house, right?
I listened to Nine Inch Nails. They say something about solar cells in the enclosure.
Again, I'm not a scientist. I don't know how this stuff works.
Two more minutes, guys, okay? Two more minutes. Sell your organs.
If you don't keep drinking the Slurpee before paying for it,
that's totally fine.
Listen, it's so hot out there, I feel like the only way to keep these organs good is in this super cold 7-Eleven. I get it. Yeah, no, you want to say she doesn't get it.
But it's just, I don't know. I mean, she looks dead now.
I bet she's got a faint pulse. I'm telling you, the cold, it'll keep the body going, okay? One time, I knew this guy, Tommy Bahama. We kept him in a bath with ice for 12 hours.
12 hours?
Yes, no kidneys and no heart. He kept it.
All right, I got a damn boy. I'm gonna need you guys to get out of here.
I'm gonna need you to get out of here, okay? It's time. Scoot. Time to go.
I got things to do. I got places to be.
I got people to see.
I've got Cheetos to sell.
I've got a full calendar and no time for lunch.
I got a hot date tonight.
I gotta watch this YouTube video.
I've gotta bathe my cat.
I'm just gonna keep opening browser windows, not doing anything.
I gotta watch a cat taking a bath because it's important.
I've gotta charge my iPod and my backup iPod.
I gotta get lunch with my mother. I don't see her too often.
That's very nice.
That's so sweet.
I wish I had a real reason to avoid the things that I don't want to do.
I don't check my email, so I don't see email from my mother.
You sure that cat for you?
I'm sure she's.
Hey, it's some graduation party you're having.
Yeah, I'm pretty excited. Gonna be a big man on campus. It's gonna be great.
Makes you say you're the big man on campus?
You know, I've watched some YouTube videos and like read some blogs here and there. You know, I've been hit up Reddit and other forums. I kind of know what to expect from school.
Wow. Yeah, thinking about YouTube. Gosh, I must have been in third grade when YouTube first came out.
That would make you, third grade. It's 2016.
Like 19.
You were 19.
Now I am.
Wow. Okay.
Oh wait, but if that's a tap and beer, then I could.
Oh no,
21.
I was just gonna do water and like hit up the Soda Stream for a second. Cool.
Where'd you get the Soda Stream from?
Well, I got it from my buddy Timmy, his stepmom. He kind of just gave it to me, but tell.
Your friend's stepmom gave you the Soda Stream?
No, like my friend gave it to me, but his stepmom owned it. Like, that's pretty much it.
I'm from Illinois, so we call it a pop stream.
Oh, because like soda pop. But they're not the same, right?
But you know what I'm saying when I say I want a pop. It's mutually intelligible. If you say soda, I know you mean a pop. If I say pop, you know I mean soda, right?
Yeah, what if someone were to come in here and say, I want a Coke, I want a Pepsi? What would you know?
I would say, I don't got any Coke, but I got RC and I got Sprite.
Oh, that's a good answer. So you wanted to sell some water?
Sure.
Alright. You know, these things are crazy expensive.
It's fancy. It doesn't quite fit in with the rest of your decor, you know, because the rest of it is kind of IKEA, kind of Target.
Whoa. I don't like the insults that you're tossing around my party, you know. I really throwing out the feng shui here.
I don't know if you noticed, but I'm a Kappa girl, so I'm used to... There's a fancy lifestyle to which I've become accustomed.
Oh, yeah, I read about that. Yeah, but can you tell me more?
About how to be fancy without actually being fancy?
Yeah, about this lifestyle you talk about.
Oh, yeah. So, let's see. I get about $200 a week on my student loan. Probably spend about
$100. You pay you $200 a week?
Well, eventually I gotta pay it back with interest, but we'll see about that.
Do you actually work for that money? Like, do you have to, like, get a job or something?
Eventually I will, unless Bernie becomes president.
Oh, yeah, that guy's crazy.
Great. But,
yelling. I feel like he's like my uncle, just all yelling at me.
Yeah, he's like the crazy Jewish uncle we ever had.
He's like, it's time for a revolution. You know, he's always yelling at me.
The hair blow. Yeah. But, I don't know, I make $200 go pretty far. I spend about $100 clubbing, spend $30 getting my tan. The other 70 is kind of personal. Personal expenses, as they say.
I don't know. This is why I'm asking about your lifestyle.
Well, a lady has her secrets.
Oh, a man has his secrets too.
Oh! What are you trying to spend your money on?
If I had any money... Well, I'd probably upgrade that SodaStream right there. Did you know that a SodaStream CO2 canister, on average, is $45?
Oh, wow, that's interesting. You know, I think I'm gonna go to the theater party.
I got flavors with the soda stream too. We can make a pot. All we need is sample.
Look, I got human blood in me, okay? I think I'm allowed to be on the chair.
The electrocution chair is not for you, okay?
But it's comfortable.
No. No. Why are you doing this?
Why?
Look, we were just going to sit down to a nice dinner. Just because we have an electrocution chair in our house doesn't mean you got to sit in it. Come on.
We bought the thing, didn't we?
This is art with a capital A. Just because we hooked it up doesn't mean you have to sit in it.
You're only sitting it this way.
Caroline, are you talking to the dog again?
I made him a beautiful peanut butter and beef jerky dinner.
You know,
I'm sitting in the electric chair.
I should be allowed to sit in it. Simple as that.
Stop barking at me. You know what happened to that dog, right? I gave him the blood transfusion. It worked. Good study.
So that makes him suicidal?
No, it just means you shouldn't get attached to him. He's probably gonna die. Look, you can keep talking to the dog. I'm gonna go finish washing my hair.
What am I gonna do with this beef jerky and peanut butter?
I don't like the way she looks at me. She's suspicious.
Can she understand you? Is it just me?
I'm pretty sure it's just you.
God. Okay, well, look, why don't I come over there? Have a last meal.
Whoa. What?
And tell me what life was like back when you were in the litter. What was it like having 7 siblings?
Oh my god.
All you
5 of them. 5 of them were great, but the other 2 were just irritating.
What did you do with the rent? Did you eat it? I heard that's what some of you did.
No, my mother ate it. Wasn't it pretty sick?
I have another question. Well, I have 2.
The
box I found. And 2, how do you feel about the Zane O'Connor commercial?
The what commercial?
The Zane O'Connor commercial. All your buddies.
I think you need Sarah McLachlan. Zane O'Connor doesn't give a shit about
you. There's another commercial with Dido, right?
Not that I see. There's one with Alyssa Milano.
Oh god, are you feeding him pot roast with asparagus?
No, no, no! He's a real dog with feelings.
Dogs get asparagus pee too!
Is he gonna die soon?
Well, he's already peeing like he's got hemolysis. There's not a lot we can do.
Don't judge me.
Stop barking at me.
He's small and his sibling. And he knows a lot about fosters from the 90s.
That pump, maybe?
I need you to be a little bit more explicit.
Things that,
All right, I mean, I got kicked out of the 7-Eleven once before. I can't keep talking for long.
I need some lungs.
Some lungs?
Some lungs.
All right, you got a specific,
human.
Okay. I think, I got a pair of lungs here that are fresh out of newborn.
Oh, a little small.
Yeah. Oh, you know what? I misread that one. Sorry. Oh, yeah. It says he was 97 years young. I totally misread that. Sorry.
Was he a smoker?
Let's check the fact sheet. No, he was not a smoker. He actually was in pretty good. Wow, this guy's stats are really good.
Jogger.
Yeah.
97.
He did an ultra marathon? Holy shit. Anyway, so I got this pair of lungs here. 97 years young.
That's better than me. I'm a smoker.
Oh, well, then you're going to ruin the lungs.
I'm trying to quit.
Okay, I'll sell you a deal.
You guys sell organs?
What? No, I'm not selling organs.
You sell organs in the Hershey's aisle?
No.
Look,
hey, don't you
stop
that.
Can you stop harassing me?
No, go to the beer aisle. All right, back over there.
We have some glass.
Yeah, over there, guys. And look, you got like, I don't know, 4 or 5 more minutes. Take your time, but not too much time,
okay?
Okay,
it is so hot outside, okay? I need
Yeah.
Do you mind if we crack open a beer?
Yeah, sure.
Go right ahead. I don't want to get any of the inventory spoiled.
So meeting the lady's friend's parents, I cannot smell like a smoker.
Oh, I feel like I can't even do business in this 7-Eleven anymore, you know?
Whatever happened to this day?
Just no etiquette. Can we just get back to the deal here, okay?
Excuse me.
All right.
We were first.
I got a dead body here, all right? Have some manners.
Hey, she a smoker?
I don't know what she is. I don't even know if she's human.